Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're having a magical day, a magical week, and this video makes your day even more magical. So today I'm doing a Lyotra reaction again. Now this, what I have behind me is the actual video from Indonesian Idol, but I know I'm going to get a copyright. So what I want to do, because I did it last time and I got a copyright, okay? I tried it, trust me. What I actually want to do is I am going to just go through and see what she's wearing, how she's performing it without sound or even moving it. I'm just gonna go through like parts of the whole thing, just see what's going on, how is it, the setting and everything, like here and everything. And then I'll actually go to the lyrics because this is a lyric reaction. So let's see just a bit. Look at her attitude, okay? Like right off the bat, her attitude is everything. Oh, I love her confidence. Lyotra has some crazy amount of confidence. It's like, I can't. Like, where does she find all that confidence when she's singing? I think it's like, I don't know, is it only when she's singing? Is she just so confident as she is when she's singing? I think when she's singing, she's even more confident. I don't know. Is it because when she's smiling, she seems a bit more innocent? And then she just starts singing and being like all smirky and... is that it? I don't know. I'm trying to find, look at her, you little beautiful creature. She's got the most beautiful eyes, like that color. It's absolutely beautiful. It's like amazing. Oh my god, look at that. The huge poster and her amazing stuff. And then down below, her just singing it. It's just such an amazing image. I wish I could click and listen to it like this, but it's gonna get a copyright. Why do you do this? I just wanna listen to it. Okay, she's done with the singing. Okay, well this wasn't just an amazing thing, so I'm just going to be imagining it. Oh, let's go. Oh, I love this music, it's so cute. I love her voice here, it's so interesting. There's a lot of different parts being worked and shown. She's just so sweet. Like a lullaby. I love that. like a lullaby. It is. I love the like the harp, xylophone rhythms and. I will be in the lyrics. You can see a K energy. Nah, it's fine. Anyways, oh my god. Okay, that was so sweet. I know it didn't have such a reaction in the high note, but it was just so sweet. That was just like thinking about the rhythm, thinking about the music, and then the high note came along and I was like, that's it. But honestly, I've seen a lot more higher high notes from her. But this was so sweet and powerful, and it's a different perspective than what she usually sings. It was just beautiful. It was so powerful. They actually said that was sung in the grand final. So it was that and her opponent's song and her opponent's song that gave her the win. This is crazy. Such a sweet, calm song, but with such an amazing like rhythm and music and melody, and then her voice comes in and blends but also shows out a lot through it. Oh my god, excuse me, I just woke up. And okay, I think she's gonna give me like she's gonna take me back to sleep because it was just like a lullaby for me. Just like so sweet and warm and amazing. I know that the high note really hit well. Like that was like a nice accurate high note, but I think she had more successful high notes, so I do think that's why my reaction was also that small. Maybe there wasn't. I don't even know if there was a reaction. But nonetheless, I'm like, wow. She's always like able to sing any kind of music you give her. So she's singing this calm one. She was killing the power high notes into the unknown. Using the singing into the unknown, the song from Frozen 2. It was just like her variety of songs and her ability to sing all them is just amazing. And to get to know all the different songs that she can sing is just always so interesting. And it's always different. There's different kinds of songs that you can have her sing, and it just gives her that more edge that she can rock every single song you can give her, because she is just that much of a killer singer, and it's just amazing how she can rock every single song you give her. Like, she kills the high notes. She's so smooth in the well, in all the song, I'm just thinking of parts and I'm like, everywhere. And it's just like magical to just listen to her. The only thing I haven't listened to her is rap. Has she done a song where she's rapping? If, okay. If she has, I am going to be like super, super impressed. Like, if she can rap as well as sing high notes, as well as sing lullabies, as well as sing every single other thing, I'm going to blow up and be like, what am I doing? What is this? Why is she so talented? And then I'm here sitting and just watching her. But it's just crazy just to see the variety that she can sing to and how she can like perform it and still like do it well. It's not like she's forcing it. It's like she was made to sing that one. And then you can just listen to the highness and be like, she was meant to sing that one too. And then you're like, wait, what? Oh, well, I did really enjoy it. It was just so sweet and powerful. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. This little owl over here, Albert, will be sending you. And I'll see you guys next time in my next reaction. Bye bye.